Jake was desperate and had no choice but to steal to feed himself. He took a man's wallet and phone and was shocked to find an identification card revealing the man had Asperger's. He felt ashamed and admitted his crime to the police. The judge sentenced him to 2 years in prison, but praised his honesty. Whether the decision was fair or not is up for debate.